My name is Shannon, and I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Michigan, and I wanted to make you this video, just to tell you all the special ways that you inspire me, and all the ways that you just make me want to be a better person. And I had to make this video, like, tonight and now, just because I wanted you to see it. And, like, sorry for my appearance, I have no makeup on, my hair is wet and it's in braids, but I wanted to make you this video so very badly. So, let's get started. Basically, Tyler, I just want to tell you that you inspire me deeply in so many ways, from reading your tweets on Twitter, or your posts on Tumblr, or just your videos on your YouTube channel. Just, like, anything that you've posted that has been amazing, it's just built up inside of me, and I just had to tell you how you inspire me so much. First of all, you have inspired me that I shouldn't be afraid to be who I am. I shouldn't be ashamed of who I am, and I should just always be myself, because you just show the world that I'm myself, and I don't care what you think. And just for years, I just didn't think that, and people made fun of me for being myself, and I was called a lot of mean names, and I had a lot of body issues because of it, and I did some bad things to my body that I am really ashamed of, but, basically you have just inspired me to forget all those mean names the people have called me, forget all the bad things that I've done to myself, and just forget all the bad things in my past, and just look forward for the future, and to just be myself, and to work hard for things that I love. Like, I love marching band, and it's just something that I have found that I love so much. And you have just inspired me to find those creative outlets for myself, and to just never give up, and to just keep on fighting through those hard times, and just to be myself, and just, you have taught me so many things that I could ramble on for 5 million hours about, but, I hope you see this one day, Tyler, because, you inspire me so much, because you are an amazing person, so much, and I want you to know that, and you inspire me in so many ways. And I love you so much, and you will go far in life because you are so talented and you have a wonderful and kind soul. So, I hope you see this, and I hope this puts a smile on your face, because anytime you laugh, or anytime I see you on my TV, or every time I see a new tweet from you, I smile, and my heart fills with joy. So, see you soon.